breaking news. The wife of former Congressman Duncan Hunter is sentenced to 8 months of home confinement. A judge handed down that punishment in the last few minutes. Margaret Hunter will also serve 3 years probation. She pleaded guilty last year for her part in a campaign finance scandal. She and her husband are accused of spending $250,000 on personal expenses. Duncan Hunter was sentenced to 11 months behind bars back in March. He has yet to begin his prison term.